experience.
Po sa Team Dale, may experience naman po ako sa pag-handle ng mga unit, pero different po ngayon kasi...
At dati ka ba sa Pogo?
Yes, nag-work din po ako sa Pogo, pero sa Pogo kasi iba yung nature ng job compared dito. Pero may nakakasalamuhan ako ng mga Chinese national and Vietnamese kasi kasama ko po sa work.
So ano ka na sa kanila, parang yung alam mo na yung culture nila.
Yes,
so alam mo na paano sila singiling ng pasindak, ganun.
Yes,
para magbayad agad, di ba?
Yes. Huwag po tatantanan hanggang hindi po nakakakuha ng seal.
Yeah. Oo, yan ang ano.
Tapos pag hindi po agad na...
Magpakilala ka, Bunny. Galing siyang call center, so... Ito na yung pagkakataon mo sa mga English natin na unit owner. Full English ka. English ka.
Literally, my name is Vanessa. But Miss Dale, call me Bunny. But it was really my childhood nickname. Though, it wasn't spelled like that. But,
wow.
But it was really Bunny the Rabbit. But I like it.
Wow. I like that accent. Welcome back to my channel. So, ngayong episode na to, ipapakilala ko na naman sa inyo si Mitch and Bunny.
Hello po. Hello, guys.
Yan. Mitch, ano yung focus mo, scope of work mo sa team natin?
Ang scope of work ko po sa Team Dale, ako po yung nag-handle ng payments ng mga tenants. So, meron po kaming monitoring monthly. And weekly po nagre-report po kami kay Ma'am Dale. Then, ako rin po yung nag-handle ng Meralco payments ng mga tenants and pati po yung mga water payments po ng per unit.
Paano sa Meralco? Ini-enroll siya natin, di ba?
Opo. So, ngayon po ang ginagawa po namin is nag-online po kami ng enrollment lahat ng unit para po ma-monitor po namin yung bills ng mga tenant para maiwasan po yung disconnection ng electricity bill.
And sa water, nagpapa-advance tayo ng?
Nagpapa-advance po kami at least 1,000 para po hindi po nasisendan si owner ng
demand letter
from shore. So yun po yung mga isa sa mga iniiwasan namin na masendan kahit na 45 pesos lang po yung current charge ng owner.
Si Mitch kasi magto-2 weeks pa lang sa atin, no? Magto-2 weeks pa lang. So kamusta naman, Mitch, yung ano mo dito sa amin?
Dito po sa Team Dale, may experience naman po ako sa pag-handle ng mga unit, pero different po ngayon kasi...
At dati ka ba sa Pogo?
Yes, nag-work din po ako sa Pogo, pero sa Pogo kasi iba yung nature ng job compared dito. Pero may nakakasalamuhan ako ng mga Chinese national and Vietnamese kasi kasama ko po sa work.
So ano ka na sa kanila, parang alam mo na yung culture nila.
Yes,
so alam mo na paano sila singiling ng pasindak, ganun.
Yes,
para magbayad agad, di ba?
Yes. Huwag po tatantanan hanggang hindi po nakakakuha ng seal.
Yeah. Oo, yan ang ano.
Tapos pag hindi po agad nagbayad sa on the day nila ng due date, nagbibigay naman po kami ng days, pero pag mahirap po singilin si tenant, automatic move out po.
Okay.
Di ayaw po ganun? Kasi namin na-stress yung aming mga owners kapag hindi po kami agad nakakapag-remit ng monthly payment ni tenant.
Yes. Tapos, since ano ka pa lang, 2 weeks, ano yung the best na nangyari sa'yo dito ngayon? Sa tenant, ha?
Sa tenant, the best.
May
nagbibigay naman po ng tip, so nakakatuwa naman po.
Parang yung hikaw mo galing sa tenant yan.
Ayan.
Asan yung bag mo na galing sa tenant?
Andi dito rin po. Sige, papakita ko mamaya. Yung galing po. Yung po yung mas best experience dito po sa amin. Hakot award.
Gamit mo hakot ko. Pinaka-worst mo na ano?
Pinaka-worst ko po dito.
Na-experience mo sa tenant? Mga pasaway.
Pasaway singilin, pabalik-balik. Yun lang po yung pinaka-worst. Pero, sabi nga po ni Ma'am Dale, kung gusto mo talaga yung trabaho mo, hindi ka mapapagod bumalik-balik sa tenant.
So, papayat ka.
Sabi sa motivation ko kumayat.
Layo kaya ng nilalakad mo, no?
Iniikot po talaga namin itong shore. Kahit
napaikit-paikit. Diba naniningil kapag gabi?
Yes po.
24 hours.
Kung halimbawa po si tenant is hindi available ng days, naniningil din po kami ng night. Pero, syempre, alam naman namin na dapat pahinga na namin yun. Pero, wow, as dedicated po
wow
na.
Wow! Parang pakat kayo sa anyo. Ano sabi mo sa owner? Mamasko ka na.
Sa mga lahat ng owners po na in-handle po ng ni Ma'am Dale sa Team Dale po. Yes. Merry Christmas po in advance and Happy New Year na rin po. Kami po'y namamasko at kumakatok sa inyong mga puso.
Wow!
Gusto po sana namin ma-celebrate yung upcoming po namin na Christmas party for Team Dale. Nangingi lang po kami ng konting lang pong ano, tulong.
Sangsakong bigas.
Sangsakong bigas. Kaya sa showcase. Yung showcase po meron po. May paano po. Staycation. Staycation. Para lang po marilive yung mga stress namin. And from Team Dale po, ginagawa po namin yung job namin. Each po sa team namin. And sinisigurado po namin na ang mga unit nyo po ay safe, secured, and pati po yung financial status nyo po is maayos po lahat.
Yes, ang gusto mo fresh lagi
yes
ang owner.
Yes. Gusto po namin is fresh po kayong lahat at hindi po kayo stress. Yes. Stress-free.
Ayan, pakilala mo naman si Bunny.
At pinapakilala ko po si Miss Bunny ang nag-handle po ng inyong mga inquiries. True owner na po siya po yung direct po doon.
Yes. Say hi! Hi! Bali, ano siya? Classmate siya ni Karina. Ah, si Mitch pala is office mate dati ni Mika. So, si Mika is yun yung sa marketing natin. And then, si Karina kasi nag-recommend sa kanya sa akin. So, ayan. Magpakilala ka, Bunny! Galing siyang call center. So, ito na yung pagkakataon mo sa mga English natin na unit owner. Full English ka. English ka.
Literally, my name is Vanessa. But Miss Dale, call me Bunny. But it was really my childhood nickname. Though, it wasn't spelled like that. But,
wow.
But it was really Bunny the Rabbit. But I like it.
Wow. I like the accent. Mas okay kasi may English, may foreigner tayo na ano. So, pagkakataon na to, yes, baka mas dollar yung ibigay.
So, a little bit main function here is I'm business secretary. I would rather call it like that.
Yeah.
I handled every report. So all the reports that we're sending, it was actually generated by me and Miss Dale.
Report bosses for the owner, right?
Yes, for the owner. I handled owner.
Yes.
I don't deal with the tenant.
You're the tenant side.
Yes, tenant.
So this is the owner side.
They're on the tenant side and I'm on the owner side. So
okay,
most of the reporting, every report that I'm sending, it okay was generated by Ms. Dale and me. So your everything, the expenses, so you would know if you still have revenue to collect from us. And then if you still owe us something. So those yeah are the things that we do. And then for inquiries, I'm also the one responsible for that. So if you have inquiries regarding your unit, is it for sale? How much is it for month? So I was the one that's answering for that. So most likely my task is really on the owner side.
Yes.
And then Miss Dale is training me to do resale as well.
Oo, kasi marami tayong inquiry na resale.
So I'm kind of excited to do that. And this is not
your best experience here.
Best experience. Every day is best experience for me. Because
wow,
every day I'm learning. No, I'm good. This is very different from what I do for the past 13 years.
Because you do call center
yes
before.
Yeah, for 13 years.
English.
So for 13 years, that's my bread and butter. But now this is a different experience. So every day I'm learning.
Ano yung nagpa-change sa'yo?
Motivation-wise,
oh,
I think.
Oh. Si Karina ba?
Most likely Karina. And then, when I met my boss, I can really sure that you're in a good hand if you're gonna be handled by Miss Dale.
Woo! Palakpakan!
Yay! So, I'm very lucky because that's a different thing. It's the first time that I had a Filipino boss.
Wow, thank you.
I'm very used to have foreigner bosses. Not with Chinese, but especially with US. So it's really different. I at first I was really scared, but now I learn a lot and I'm learning every day.
your message sa unit owner natin?
For the unit owners, again, just like what they're saying. So we wanted to thank you because all of us have job because of you. So again and again, please do trust us. You're really in a good hand if you're going to be handled by Team Dale. Yes. So each and every one of us is very dedicated to their work. They're really dedicated.
Ano masasabi mo, Chris? Ito po, ladies. Natulala si Chris.
Di mo alam kung sisigit ka pa.
Say thank you na lang.
Thank you na lang masasabi ko. Eh. Wala na akong na-comment. Tapos sa English ko. Sa mga owner, thank you po sa lahat. Hindi ko po kayo sinasabi yung straight English, pero yun, very thankful po kami at blessed po kami sa trabaho namin.
Super. Hoping for next year.
Yeah, yes. Hoping for next year. Sana po madadagan po yung mga units na inahandaw namin. So, sa lahat po ng mga owners na nagkakaproblema sa inyong mga units, so, tawagan nyo lang po si Ma'am Dale at ang Team Dale. Kami po ang bahala sa mga units.
Definitely.
Bye!
Bye!
From Vanny to me, from Mika, from Alona. Merry Christmas!